some more Diamond Dynasty. Against somebody I have played before. We're gonna be playing at Fenway Park.
Matinee baseball on tap for you on MLB Network, coming your way from historic Fenway Park in Boston. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty between the Badgers and the Warriors. It's a battle of elite pitchers next on MLB Network. In now is Lorenzo Cain, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For the Badgers, left fielder, Lorenzo Cain.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
Popped it up.
Molina is under it. One down.
Got
so
exactly.
One away.
I don't know what I have to do. Yep.
Here second with the baseman. Base is empty, Ian and that'll bring Kinsler. In the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. Into the windup and
missed
the pitch. Very weakly on the ground. That rolls foul for strike one.
Right there.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
D-Rod.
A swing and a miss at one that almost hit him.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard
strikeout.
To do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
Got him.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull
got
the trigger, through. And there are two
center
away.
Fielder, Andrew McCutcheon.
Ready with the first pitch.
Let's go
here
right there.
D-Rod. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
That just can't happen. I mean, first pitch. If you know what you're going to swing at, you got to have a good swing. You can't take a bat.
There's
go.
A swing and a drive, and
oh,
everybody's
Jesus.
Just going to sit back and
here
watch
we go.
That one fly. A no-doubt home run.
Batting four.
Here's the first baseman, Freddie.
Now he
Freddie
has Freddie Freeman.
Freddie Freeman.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And the first pitch is chopped foul right at home plate at strike one.
Right there.
0-1, here's the pitch. Chopped down the first baseline, but it's a foul ball, says the first base umpire.
Strikeout.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Got him looking, and that ends the inning. Here's D. Gordon now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for Charlotte. Second baseman, D. Gordon.
Mm. Slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate. Line fouled off to the left, and a few goes back. From the windup,
my turn.
One pitch.
Since I'm
towards
playing
second.
A friend, you can have the choice of turning guest pitch on or not. Obviously, I have it turned on.
Center fielder, Christian Yelich.
Throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
That was a first pitch fastball. He just blew it right by him. You talk about an overpowering fastball working today. He's got a good one going.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Here's the pitch.
Here's like the guy who would have changed
up there, but this is chopped foul at home plate. Swing and a
curveball
hit toward right.
Popped it up.
And plenty of room out there for Granderson, and there are two away now.
Batting third.
Into the box
third
now.
Baseman.
Will Myers.
Will.
No one aboard for him.
Myers.
And two gone here in the first. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
I was late on it.
The wind up and the 0-1.
I was late on that one too.
Behind a good fastball.
He's not messing around this inning. He's attacking the zone. He's showing lots of competency. 0-2 on this hitter after having two quick outs. Nice job.
And
guess
that's
that.
In there. So perhaps some life here with two men out. good work in a pitcher's count to get on base and keep the inning alive. Batting stepping four, up now, Xander Bogaerts. He takes his first cuts in this
Come
one.
On, was
first and two
nope.
away.
Ground out.
Weakly to the left. Throw yep. in time and the side is retired.
Got a hit. Now I just got to get them runs back.
In is Curtis Granderson. He'll lead it off against Stephen Matz.
Wisconsin. Right fielder, Curtis Granderson.
And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Here comes the 0-1. Ripped down the first base line.
Foul, barely.
But foul, it's 0-2 now.
Strikeout.
That's a good nope. shooting for that low inside corner, but he missed with it. 1-2.
Strikeout.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Good
nope.
job to spoil
no
that one
ball.
Away, and he stays alive.
Okay. Strikeout.
Now another 1-2. Altered fastball just a bit up.
Two balls, two strikes.
Strikeout or ground ball.
All even at 2-2. Here it is. Neither guy
Jesus.
Willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue.
That is the fourth foul ball of this AB right here. He's seeing a lot of pitches.
Try again.
Now a changeup locked
Thank
him
you,
up as he looks at strike three balls, one away.
Handley.
So base is empty here with one away, and you're now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Handley Ramirez.
D-Rock.
Swung on and missed for the first strike. One out, nobody on. High in the air
Got
out
that.
To center field. Yelich is under it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Digging in, Yogi Berra. He'll work on keeping
Number
this
eight.
Top of the second alive.
Yogi Berra.
Mr. Pulse.
Swing and a loop
Got
to the
it
left.
Anyway.
Blackman over to his left, and that retires the side.
There we go. Three up, three down.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez.
Jose
Ramirez.
And here's a ball hit.
Popped
in the
it
air.
Up.
Bell is there. One pitch, one out. Here's JD Martinez.
Right fielder.
Come on, JD. Do something good.
And to the windup and the pitch.
Ah.
Jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
Really deceptive changeup there. Very well executed. It looks like it just sort of dies when it gets close to the plate.
And a neck-high fastball that time.
Throw me that pitch again.
Pass at a slider that gets past him.
Come on, give me the high fastball, man.
1-2, here it comes. Left side, Bell.
Which I didn't strike out.
Throw in time at first for out number two. So coming to the plate, Charlie Blackman.
Come on, Charlie.
Two gone in the bottom of the second.
Popped it up. I was late. I had it guessed and everything. My God.
And that ends the inning. So digging in now, Buddy Bell. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third.
Third baseman, Buddy Bell.
Third inning starts with a slider that's looked at here for ball one. Now here it comes. To short.
Ground ball.
Bogaerts has it.
Got
Go to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Batting
Digging
nine.
In.
Pitcher.
Catfish Hunter.
Catfish
get to take
Hunter.
His first cuts here. Slow little roller to third. Ramirez.
Another ground ball.
Throw on to first, two gone. Riding in once again, Lorenzo Cain.
Lorenzo
0 for 1 Cain. For him here in this one. That's it to short. Does he
three
have
ground
another
ball
one,
outs.
Two, three inning? He does.
Yep.
Seven in a row. He's set down now at the side. So
Yadi.
Now. Yadi or
Slow
He'll
self.
Get us going in the home half of inning
Yadier
number three.
Molina.
Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Here comes Granderson.
Oh, God.
Gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Batting ninth.
Yep.
Plate, Steven Matz, as he'll get his first
pitcher man's up now.
There's Kinsler at second. Scooped up. On to first, and very quickly, two are gone here in the home third.
The batter got him.
Ready for another second chance. Baseman, D. Gordon, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning?
Safe.
Safe. Digging in to try it again. Christian Yelich. He flew out in his last at bat.
I didn't want me to swing it that.
Over toward foul ground. Bell is there, and they breeze through this half inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Ian Kinsler
leading off from Wisconsin.
0-for-1 thus far.
Second baseman.
Ian mentioned the at bat on its way. Grounded down the third baseline.
Ooh, get that. Get that. Get that. Nope.
And beat the throw to first despite a fantastic effort.
Close play, though.
Scored an infield single.
Now batting number 22.
So stepping in, Andrew McCutchen. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. Grounder down the line at third.
Safe.
Throw won't get him. Now batting, Freddie Freeman comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Freeman.
He's on the move again from first. Line to the right side. Martinez brings it in.
Double play.
And now they might have the runner caught off second.
Oh my God, really?
Digging in for his second
at
bat. Chris Granderson 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Now the double steal is on here. And this one's tapped fouled at home plate. Comes set and the 0-1. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
Matt, here we are. Double play situation, and everybody knows he's got that sinker. Maybe get a ground ball and get two, right? But he comes with the fastball right there.
Struck
him. Nobody knows what this
is. Two outs.
So he punches him out looking at the fastball. Curtis Granderson sent packing for the second out of the inning. Now a pickoff play.
Just in case they're trying for the double steal again.
Dribbled back toward the mound.
Going to first. Thank
and
you.
The two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Who's trying to get some more runs?
Here's Will Myers. He'll lead things off here leading in this one-run contest.
First baseman.
Come on, Will.
Will Myers.
Curveball.
Swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for
Come
strikes.
On, Will.
When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
No balls, two strikes.
And a whiff at a good slider that time. The windup and the 0-2
Come
pitch.
Come on, Willie. I got
and
a piece.
And
this
is fouled at the plate. And he struck
him
out.
Late on the freaking fastball. And I guessed
now,
high fastball.
Sander
How did they not?
To
me, I guessed it right.
Round out victim last time. Now this is chopped fouled at home plate. It's 0-1. That softly
That's a hit.
Right. Will that get down?
Oh my God! Never
and
mind.
Put away easily for the out.
Now batting.
Standing in. Jose Ramirez. Flied out in his first at bat, so making 0-for-1 so far.
Nope.
First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate.
Late on the fastball, early on the changeup.
Fouled off again,
early
and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
He's going to throw something low.
Swing and a liner. But this will be a foul ball.
He hung the slider.
He'll try again, 1-2. On the ground to the right side.
Got a hit.
And that is through into right field for a single. And that means J.D. Martinez gets the hit with two outs as well.
Come on, J.D., do something good. Do something good.
He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees. It's strike one. This is hit high in the air out toward left
center. Gonna get to the wall.
And nope. McCutcheon will put this one away and the inning is over.
If that would have hit the wall, we could have tied the game.
Digging in, Yogi Berra. He'll start things out as we begin the fifth.
Yogi Berra.
Swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
I like that he used the curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
Swinging a soft liner. And
got
the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away.
Now
at the plate, Buddy Bell. He's 0-1 thus far. Into the windup and the pitch. Swinging a ball pulled foul into the lower level and left. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
I don't even think he's trying to guess the pitch.
Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
Well, Matt, they've all seen him at this point, and clearly they're not picking him up much better. Do you see the swing on that pitch right there?
Strikeout.
This is flared out towards second. And that is through into center field for a one-out single. Coming to the plate now.
Just taking out his pitcher.
Catfish Hunter.
Nope. Wrong
Catfish
button.
Hunter.
Wrong button again. There we go. Go ahead and warm up. Romo.
From the stretch. And there he goes towards second. And they'll try to stay out of the double play here as he lays this one down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Looking to keep this one-run game, the pitch. Chop foul over towards the coaching box. And the runner's breaking for third. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. Well, he thought about going for third, and now that runner's in no man's land out there.
Good job, man. Good job. Need a strikeout.
From the belt, the pitch. Takes this the other way to right.
Got that, though.
Martinez.
Guessed the pitch that time.
Guessed it right. Third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Stepping in, Charlie Blackman.
Come on, Charlie.
Will start things out in the home half of inning number five.
Left fielder, Charlie Blackman.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. The windup and the 0-1. Fly ball to straightaway left. Kane is under
that's
it.
That's out.
And that's the first out of the inning.
Man.
The catcher, here's the catcher, Yadier Molina. 0-1 for him here in this one. A little pop-up off toward the first base side. And no one can get there. It's a foul ball. The 0-1 delivery.
Yachty. Lead again. My God, the same freaking spot.
I gotta say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well. And
foul ball.
It's a big reason why he's had success.
Whoa, he tried to get a little cute right there. A little two-strike changeup. He thought he might get a swing and miss, but man. He left that in the zone. He's fortunate.
Fouled that one off, too.
And another foul ball. Another 0-2 coming. Hit down the third base line.
How? It went right over the freaking third base.
Another 0-2 home. Another foul ball. And this battle will continue.
I like that. Show him the curveball and then try to sneak that low 90s fastball by him. It's going to look faster coming off those breaking pitches.
Swing and a liner. And that'll get down in front of
Granderson.
If he
would have thrown it the first, he probably would have gotten it. Because of how slow he got
in. Steven Matz. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Miguel Sano will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Come on, Sano.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field.
Gone.
Kane going back.
Good job,
off
Miguel.
The light tower, and it's gone.
And Kane got injured on the play. Got mailed him up. No.
Ready once again, D. Gordon. A the hit batter's in two number tries nine, so far.
Second baseman, D. Gordon.
And he'll try and ground him there buddy, with a fastball to start the at bat. It's one
We're supposed to be friends.
Here's the pitch. Line toward the alley in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Through first and hustling
stay
for
a
second.
Stay a second.
And he is in at second base with a one-out double. In is Christian Yelich. No hits in two trips to the plate for him
Christian.
In the ballgame.
Yelich
is the first offering. High in the air out toward
Popped
shallow right.
Curveball.
Granderson waits on it. Play is made, but they're going to challenge his arm. And he will make
Dang,
it back
I
to
been
second
safe.
And be content with holding on there. Ready for another
four.
Shot.
Will Meyer
delivery to him on the way.
And that was a hanging curve.
Gets a swing and a miss and makes him look way behind.
Obviously not where he wanted that curveball to end up, but I guess
there we go.
It's through. Let's see if they send him around to try to score. Tack on another here as the runner scores from
second. Safe
now 3-1, and he's safe.
The shortstop, number two, Xander Bogaerts.
Come on,
here comes
Xander.
The first pitch. And look out, his F fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, Brand.
That's cool. That's cool.
Digging in and looking for more. Jose Ramirez.
Bring in Jose Medlin.
Runs in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Lying toward the gap in left center. Up number two is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the
side. Third out. I got the lead by two, though. Come on in, Romo.
Now Sergio Romo takes Sergio. Over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Don't pull the Tony Romo.
Ready once again, Ian Kinsler. One for two on his line
Leading
so far in the game. And he'll start
Second
the inning with a pitch
one.
That misses
Ian
off the plate.
Kinsler.
It's ball one.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark them here.
Out number one.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Here's Andrew McCutchen now.
Well, man, the sixth inning. He's got plenty of time to come
two,
back.
Including a home run. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
Well, this offense finds himself struggling right now, and they're down a few runs. They got to try to manufacture, get somebody on, maybe hit and run, and then you look for the big ball. Looks like right now everybody's swinging for the downs. They got to turn it around a little bit, play a little small ball, get it going.
Here's the 0-2. That misses 1-2.
I like that
I think
they went
he
away
guessed
with
that.
That pitch right there. They really tried to tie him up on that previous pitch, so he was probably what we call inside conscious. He didn't get a strike there, but
good
I'm
job, Jose.
On to first, and there were two down.
Now
here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. He's 0-2
Freddie
with a strikeout
Freeman.
In this one. And that's up and in for ball one.
Well, that shot tells you everything you need to know. He's really a little frustrated tonight. You know, this has been a tough game. They haven't swung the bats well.
Out number
and
three.
Start getting some offense going.
Yelich is after it. And that retires
there you go,
the
Christian.
Shot.
Heading to the bottom of the sixth.
Digging in to try it again. J.D. Martinez. Oh, for
right
two
fielder.
On the afternoon
on, JD.
So far.
J.D. Martinez.
And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul.
Jam on J.D.
And
oh, my God.
To start this at bat. It's 0-2 now.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up you're going to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch, I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
And
that's a hit.
In the air now out to left. And that'll get down for a base hit. Here's Charlie Blackman now.
Now batting
on Charlie.
Far in this one. Here comes
Charlie
the first pitch.
Blackman.
Pop it up.
High pop up. Ramirez is there for it. But it's the third baseman who gets there to make the play. And there's one away now.
Come on,
Stepping
Molina.
In and ready for another
Number
shot.
Four.
Yadier
Catcher.
Molina. A hit in
Yadier.
Two tries so
Molina.
Far. And here's a ball hit in the air. And Kinsler will settle under this one for out number two.
Now Romo.
At the plate,
keep him
Sergio Romo. getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth. Swing and a little tapper.
Basically a swinging butt.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired.
Fine. Seventh inning.
Ready for another shot now. Curtis Granderson. He'll be tasked with starting things as we begin the seventh.
Granderson.
Ball had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. He's set. Here's the 0-1. And a neck high fastball that time. Look into Molina. Now the 1-1. Saws him off here as his ball's popped into the air.
Foul ball.
Just foul. Granderson waits on the 1-2. Heavy sinker just stayed inside. This is pulled into right.
Got that.
Come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first out. Riding in once again, Hanley Ramirez. 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. And Ramirez can't get that one as he swings and misses for strike two.
When a hitter is showing he's unable to resist those inside pitches,
come
he just might as well keep going in there and hope he keeps chasing. Those weren't strikes, but he wanted to hit them anyway.
So tough to lay off that pitch he just missed on. That's a sweeping slider. You got two strikes on you. That ball just continues to move, and he laid off.
Digging in once again.
Number 8, Yogi Berra.
And prior to the first pitch, you look to first. And the runner will get back standing. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one. Comes set with the 0-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
And the reason he's working away so much here is because he's got that big hole on the right side of the infield to worry about with the first baseman holding the runner on. It's always smart to pitch into the defense you
should
have behind.
Dove.
Now at the plate, Buddy Bell. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. And that's through into left, a base hit. Ramirez rounds third and is digging for the plate, but not in time as the run scores and the lead is trimmed to one. Standing in, Chris Medlin. He's newly entered into the ballgame, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number 7. Throw just in time as they get him by an eyelash. Relay to first is
barely got
late,
him
so no
second.
Double play, but no run scored.
The left fielder, number 2.
Here's Melvin Upton
Jr.
now.
Upton
two outs and two runners aboard here in the 7th inning. There's a fastball that just misses. Ball 1. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
Come
on. Stays outside and is behind now 2-0. 2-0 pitch on the way. This one's down to third.
Out number 3.
First in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Still got the lead by 1. Bottom of the 7.
Here's D. Gordon now. He'll try and get something started in the home half of the 7th.
Second baseman, D. Gordon.
Come on, D. I need you on base. Badly. But this man is in his pause menu.
Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. On the ground, softly towards
straight
second.
To the shortstop.
And Kinsler will flip it on to first for out number 1. In is Christian Yelich. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Come on, Christian.
Now a little pop-up off toward the third base side. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Grounded to first.
Straight to the first base.
And he'll step on first himself for the out. Here's
first
Will Myers,
number
2-for-3 with a double on his line so far.
Myers,
ball one. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Inside and there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to Hackett, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
Out number three.
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. He'll start things out for us here in inning number eight.
Swarmo gives up another hit. I'm taking him out.
And that's by him. It's 0-1. Tries to shield the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. 1-1 home to Kinsler. Hits this one hard the other way.
It's a ground
Gordon
out.
Is up with it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Here's Andrew McCutchen now. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one.
Oh, that's one he's going to want back right there. A fastball right in the wheelhouse, and it fouled.
Hurry up.
Bogarts has it.
Got him.
Throw gets him. Two down. Here's the first
good
baseman,
job,
Freddie Freeman. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. First pitch of the at-bat.
Foul ball.
Ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. 0-1 count and the pitch. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
Oh man, I talk about frustrated. You're down 0-2
strike out.
With this guy.
Foul
he's got
ball.
Four pitches in his back pocket. You just don't know which one he's going to throw.
He sends it out of play.
Man, I think he thought he's going to get another breaker ball right there. He's a little bit late on that fastball. That's a nice pitch, though, Paul, and that breaking pitch to keep him off balance with the heater.
Got him.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Bottom of the eight.
Here's Xander Bogart. Let's see what he can do leading off the hole.
Bringing in John Oxford.
He's on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Just pitching behind John Strike.
Expert.
0-1, here it comes. Short, hit hard.
Curveball.
Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away.
Now batting.
At the plate, Jose Ramirez. He's working on a
1-3
thus far. And this is on the ground for Kinsler at second. In time to first, and there are two away.
Be nice if I could get some insurance runs.
He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Hit to third.
Three up, three down. Jesus Christ.
Come and gone now is the
in his first
Brander score. 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Justin Wilson comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Justin Wilson.
Ninth inning begins as the first pitch is taken for ball one. A 1-0 now to Granderson. Hit back up the middle.
Get him.
Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Here's
I know he ain't thinking about bringing Hanley out to him.
Yeah,
he did.
Brian Dozier will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
I would have kept Hanley in.
Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball right there. That's a tough pitch to lay off, and that ball's coming in at that plane right there. Quality take.
Well, as demonstrated there, that's a tough pitch to do anything with.
Yeah, good luck. But hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the
zone. Got that.
A little height difference makes all the difference.
And the pinch hitter will not be able to advance the cause, and there are two away now.
Come on, final out.
Digging in and looking for more, Yogi Berra. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat.
Nope, that's a ball.
Blue, dude.
That's a tough ball to do right there. Either way you call it, somebody doesn't like it. But hey, life of an umpire.
Thank you. One one's to count.
Nice pitch,
two
right
outs.
Breaking ball comes back with a fastball.
Ooh, my palms are sweaty.
Now he doesn't have to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
Nope. And he misses 2-1.
dude.
Low, so it's 3-1 now.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite.
Come on.
Crowd in excess of 37,000 come to their feet.
Need to strike. Swing.
And he lets him off the hook there. Man. This isn't even close for ball four.
How about it?
Ready for another chance? Buddy Bell. Two hits and three at-bats for him in this one. A little bouncer.
Got him. Ball game. Thank you.
In time, and the ball game is over. Well, everyone was treated to a really well-played ball game in this one. And the guy you see there turned in a...
Appreciate y'all watching. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Much love to y'all. Heck of a game. Subscribe if you haven't already. See y'all next time.